Hello there, everybody. Dave McCauley here. We're back with more Titanfall 2 for the PC. Alright, I think this is the exact same thing that's been saying, so let's get going. I'm not holding an arc tool, but... I mean, now I'm holding an arc tool! Ah! Don't cross the streams! Oh, Egon, no! Yeah, now I have to throw myself into a radiation pit.
High radiation levels detected.
Yep.
Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber.
R.I.P. MP. Rest in peace in peace. Or in pieces.
Okay, opening the hatch in three.
Jesus. Son of a beanstalk! I'm getting so much cancer!
Power at 100%. I recommend you exit the chamber immediately.
Great job, Cooper. The power is back.
Because that won't have long-standing effects. Jesus!
Diagnostic complete. Power 100%.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
60%. 70%. 80%.
90%.
Warning. Fault detected. Emergency shutdown.
It's a good!
Not sure. Some sort of failsafe.
Captain.
Name that game where that's from down below in the comments. It's a good!
That is a reasonable assumption.
Get internet cookies. Absolutely.
Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
How about I shoot you in the face and you're the one that's gonna go?
This situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper.
Well, my newly found skills, Jesus. Yeah, what the fuck? Like, all of a sudden, yeah, thrown into the pit of hell. Alright. When in doubt, I guess just do it. Shit. Here we go.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Oh, I'm sure you have. Why not just throw one more into the pit?
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
I have to get over there.
Detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast.
Yeah. There it is.
Throw is our only option here. I can.
There's the beacon.
The gap.
Shit.
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success.
Oh man, only 68.
What about the other 32%?
There is a 32% chance of an incomplete traversal, resulting in catastrophic trauma, massive internal bleeding, and multiple compound fractures.
AKA.
Dismemberment may also occur. There is also the possibility of electrocution and disintegration.
Jesus.
In the toxic fog below.
AKA death. Fuck it. When in doubt, there's no way out of this.
Wind.
Oh, God. It's like he's throwing the javelin again. Or a shot put.
Projectile mass.
Hopefully, the javelin. It's more accurate. Oh god! Oh god! Oh no! Oh my god! Fucking Christ! Oh, we made it! Oh my god! Oh my god! I won! I put myself.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now.
All right, Arnold.
Hanging.
Totally not supposed to be an Arnold impersonation.
Soldiers on ground, move it.
IMC dropships headed to your location.
We got droids over here? I know we have some fighter droids. No, we got some weapons, but that's about it. Oh, no, there, oh, hello. Yeah, now you're dead. Shit. Wasn't moving fast enough. Fuck you. Now punch the face. Thank God you're not dead. You can just knock a robot out? Oh, wow. Oh, that happened. I'm sorry, my bro. Use all this ammo if I can. Before I refuel. Or restock. My dudes, fight for me! I am a Jedi Master! Stalker droids, let us go and fight for the rebellion. Can I go up there? No, I can't. Oh, shit. Alright, well, at least we know. Oopsie daisy. Oh no. I know what's coming. Ah, Shockmaster! This is where I need. Yep. Some help. Before this robot comes and tries to kick my ass out of nowhere. Because he just shows up! It's fucking crazy. He just knocks you off the goddamn building. Please tell me there's guys here. Stalkers! Yes! Don't die, Dave! Don't die! Go! Oh! Dave, you died. What are you doing dying? It's easy mode. Why are you dying? Why are you fucking dying, dude? See, here he comes! He's right behind me! Shit! How did he get there? Fuck. Whoa! Okay, sir. You need to fuck right off with that kick, you piece of garbage. Shit. Alright. Oh, here he comes. We need to move. Can't hit me, sir. Fuck. All right, yeah, hit me up here. Hit me up here, you dumb idiot. He's gonna come up here, though. Thank you. Oh, shit! What? Oh, my God. All right, this is terrible. We need to make our way. We need to keep going. No, that's the way back. Yes. Okay. No, we need to move this one too. Alright. Stupid, silly me. Move it all the way over. Actually, no, you had to do that. And then move it once again to do this. Yeah, there we go. Okay. No, so not stupid, silly me. I knew what was going on the entire time! Huzzah! I think this is the last thing before the, oh, shit, yeah. Doesn't exactly tell you when you need to quit. That was the last crane before the satellite, I think. Okay, we're gonna switch out our pistol here. Oh, you know I'm gonna fuck you up. Love this. What else we got here? Nothing. Those were stalker droids. It's gonna be dudes up here. I just throw out. I don't even know what I threw out. Jesus. I locked him. Sideline, track him. Sideline, head on. Not sure when I picked up a grenade. I thought I had satchels. But okay, that's fine. That's alright. I'm okay with that too. Double take. I don't think so. Right now. What is this? Oh god. No. I hate three burst shot.
Uplink targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
Oh, he might be.
Nine. Focus on the pilot.
Nine.
Other plans for the Titan.
My name is the Terminator. Even though the Terminator wasn't German, nor is Arnold. You know.
Good. You were at the controls.
Move bring it over.
Far right to bring it within your reach.
We're gonna jump on that bitch. Can't jump out the window, sadly.
Rector, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup.
You guys are bitches. And he just so happens to be right there. Okay. Get out of here. No! Don't die! Don't die! Don't die! Don't die! We're going. Nobody dies. And by that, I mean I don't die. I've already died before, I know. Here it is.
Uplift targeting module disconnected.
Hook it to our belt.
Mission update. Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your return, Cooper.
Caution.
Thank God it's moving. Shit, I almost fell down. Don't fall! I missed. Oh, I missed. Shit.
I'm engaging.
Hoop, hop, hip hop. Hip hop hippopotamus, too fast. And we got it. Get down.
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
Okay, what do we have here? This? Let's pick this up. Just because we can. Fuck! What am I doing? Oh! I needed to go up. Wow! Couldn't grapple it because I wasn't even close to it. Wow! Wasn't even close to it. Now we go upstairs. Oh shit, see? Because of this, asshole. Oh! This is why I would never be good at Call of Duty. I try to be, but I never am.
Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs.
Oh, there's a helmet right up here. There are a lot of motherfuckers over here. There's gotta be a way to get all the way up there. There's a helmet right up there. Maybe I have to do it before. I saw it in my last playthrough and I was like, holy hell.
Reaper down.
I'm not gonna bother about it right now.
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
I'm in. Let's go, BT.
Pilot control initiated.
Oh, that was the last guy.
All threats eliminated.
Yay.
Area secure. Are you okay, pilot?
I'm A-okay.
Hell yeah. I'm on a hot streak.
Thank God.
Your vitals do not indicate a temperature problem. Do you wish for me to investigate this hot streak sensation?
No.
It's just an expression, BT. It means I've been killing a lot of enemies quickly.
Understood. I have added hot streak to my vocabulary.
Hell yes.
I have had numerous hot streaks within the past 38
years. You sure have, BT. Yes, you have. All right. No, I don't have to go back.
Mission update. Replace the uplink module.
Oh, right. I have to go all the fucking way up here.
A throw combined with additional climbing is...
So see, like, there's this up here. I think I need to do this. Okay. And... Wait. There's a helmet. God, I'm gonna get... this goddamn helmet. Okay, wait a minute. I'm sorry, guys.
The module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
Okay. So this is the way over here. Yes! I'm gonna get this helmet. Fuck yeah! You guys seen it. Hell yeah! 7 out of 9. I'm good with that. Finally.
Pilot, we must install the module.
It's okay, I'm coming, BT. I'm coming.
My hand.
Don't miss. I trust you, BT! Okay, we're here. Part is pretty scary.
Go ahead.
If I don't say so myself.
Someone's been killing your
mom, I hate
and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked.
I don't know if I'm afraid of heights or not. I'm not quite sure. In video games I'm afraid of wide open spaces in the ocean. Like the black deep sea, the deep dark sea, and really high accurate things like this where you have to tightrope walk. High up. Oh, I fucking hate that stuff. Hate it. Hate it with a passion. Oh, shit. Is there something behind me? Shit. One not come out? You didn't even come out! You wanted to play peekaboo, you little bastard! That's cute. I like that. Where are you? Come on. I know you're here. I'm going across, regardless.
Hypothesis. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
Okay. shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! No! 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 Oh, we're dead.
Got you.
Thumbs up. You got it. Awesome. All right, here we go.
I'm already on my way. Richter out.
There is a boss battle here, so we're going to deal with it.
Destroy their pilot, then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound.
I always get scared about this because they drop down so fast.
Down the control room. Threats detected.
I've been crushed by one of these little droids. Fuck! Move! And here comes Richter. Richtenstein! Oh shit, I think he drops right. Oh no. Shit! Oh god. Here he comes.
IMC ground squads. I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one you wish to be on the Edsmark Infertig.
Enemy Titan in sight.
Oh, wow, okay. You just came. That's what she said.
Getting bloody hot in here. Sword core activated.
Here he comes. Or do we have one more? One more? There he is.
Care to have a real fight? Let's see what you got up close and personal. Oder willst du weglaufen, ihr kleiner Junge?
Let's do this.
Let's begin.
We could do Ring Around the Rosie, why not?
Moving in, locked in Clan and Mount Verti.
Who's better? Who's better at Ring Around the Rosie? Oh shit, okay.
Enemy Titan down.
Didn't mean to do that. I wanted to take him out with my fists. But okay, we did it. There it is. Make our way to the exit.
Thank you. Signal strength at maximum power. We are a go for transmission.
Broadcasting data stream. Awaiting response.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Got it.
This is Commander Sarah Briggs, Marauder Corps.
Sarah Briggs!
Authenticate.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
BT-7274. Your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimosa linked you to a rifleman?
Yeah, baby.
He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
No, wait. Objection. I'm qualified. Come on.
Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%.
Hell yeah.
Request permission to retain this link.
I promise we'll do good. Hell yeah! Huzzah! It's a sick-ass iPad you got there.
Tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Thank you very much for watching. If you happen to enjoy this video, be sure to give it a big old thumbs up. If you're not currently a subscriber, hit that subscribe button. All my social media links are down below in the description. Check out more awesome Fuse 4 gaming content with the video links that are on screen right now. I'll see you guys next time.